talk a little bit about the play of the guys today. Really close, a lot of penalties. Game really could have swung. What was the difference in your opinion?
It was an ugly game, but one thing of our defense have came alive all year. I mean, the thing is, you know, since the Patterson loss, we just wanted to say, stop turning the ball.
We ask that everybody in the stadium,
and that's all we wanted to do.
Please exit the stands.
One thing that we wanted to say was, today was the first game of our playoff.
In a safe
after the past two games,
fashion,
we targeted the day being the first game of our playoffs.
In 30 minutes.
So we want to run now. Last year, the problem was, when we lost a game, other people
thank you very much for supporting
us.
Baltimore
this year,
City
we
Public
keep winning,
Schools
we control
Athletics.
Our own destiny, and we're not trying to leave Baltimore City. So we targeted this game being the start of the playoffs, and then we're going to keep moving from there. It's right now, after this win, there's six games left if you want to stay championship. So we started with today as the first game of the playoffs on this young team, and then we just want to keep moving with this young team. That's all.
Talk about the defensive effort. They didn't see the end zone today.
Oh, the defense played spectacular. I mean, our defense is fast. I mean, you know, one thing that when Coach C came in early on, people didn't realize is that we've broken a new defensive coordinator. I mean, we had a defensive coordinator been at Dunbar since 97 under Coach Eaton that came stay with me. Coach Powell retired. I brought in a new defensive coordinator. So it's a whole new defensive scheme. And that's what people didn't realize early on with all the defensive changes and the different calls. And now the young guys know what Coach C's trying to run with the different packages and stuff. And now, and it shows in these last four quarters. I think now we're like 15 quarters unscored on. So that's what we're moving forward with.
Now, I know this was a regular season game, but it does have a little bit more significance being, you know, the Coach Eaton Trophy and the Memorial game. Talk a little bit about what that means for you guys to take it home again, fourth year in a row.
Oh, well, this game is always going to be about emotion. This game is always going to be about passion. This game is always going to be about heart. You know, when us and Edmondson get together and Dante and us, we get together, we move forward. And we know it's going to be an emotional, hard-hitting game. So you throw the records out the window each year. Both of us can be undefeated. Both of us don't have to have a win. And we're going to keep moving forward, and we do what we got to do. So we know when it comes in when we got to play Edmondson, and we know.
All right. Thanks a lot for your time, man. Uh-huh.